Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix the problem of Windows Hello pin, and if you are not able to remove Windows Hello pin because of the remove button is grayed out, we will see how to fix that in this video. So first of all, I will open Settings app and go to Accounts, then Sign In Options. Under Sign In Options, I will click on Windows Hello Pin. Here I have previously added the Windows Hello Pin to the system, and I now have two buttons. One is Change and another is Remove. The Remove button is not clickable and grayed out, and due to this I cannot remove my Windows Hello Pin. So how to fix this problem? The solution is very easy. You have to simply click on I forgot my pin link, and then if you are signed into local account, you should be asked for local account password, so provide that. If you are signed into Microsoft account, complete the sign in, and after signing in you will be seeing this setup a pin window. So you do not have to provide any information in that window, and you have to simply click on the cancel button. Once you do that, you will see that your older pin is already removed, and you see the add button here, which is for adding a new pin. So we have successfully removed the older pin, and if we want, we can add new pin now. So thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.